an academy, let me start about how to get backup and how to restore the R database in our tables. Okay, first, how to get backup. The commands are MySQL SQL dump save hyphen u root hyphen p database name Elysium backup dot dump. Enter the root password Red Hat. Okay, GC backup dot dump. So backup employee tables. Dumping the default table employee. Okay. Then how to restore? MySQL space hyphen u root hyphen p. MySQL is in a default database and backup the dump. So enter the password and hack. Okay. Check the database. MySQL hyphen u root hyphen p Red Hat. Okay. Use MySQL okay show table you see employee tables are restored in MySQL backup. For any queries or clarification, please contact us at our Elysium Academy. Thank you.